Hennen kasngi ka arp khandai tarik unailar. Ka wai negi no ilam nyong ka Meghalaya Pradesh Congress Committee Narilom Garo. Ka Deborah Marak. Ka balangru ka Menteri Sarkar ka bakmi yaknat School Education and Literacy. Ka lapan pao ba ka jing sya weng no ajong ka nakakam kom ka Working President nyong ka MPCC. Bat ki wai deki nong kit kam ki badai ki Menteri Sarkar. Ka balapta da ka All India Congress Committee. Ka day namar ba ka AICC ka kwa ban pentikina ba wai ubrew unbat yak ka wai ka kam. Kawai pat ka daw ka ba ka Deborah Marak ka lapan pao yuki daw jong ka jing sya weng no jong ka kom kanong ilam bahalor jong ka MPCC bat ki wede ki Menteri Sarkar laong ba ka nekara jong ka AICC ka long man penduna ru yak ka jing ken bat ka jing bon kam yuki Menteri Sarkar bat ka balong ru kom ka jing pengkre yak ka election MLA ka ban salong hakas nam arjar kat pra syo ka Deborah Marak ka laong ru bahapo ka seng kongres wat laki dan ki jing e ki babon hendai ka ni lapan bed tang hapo ka seng but kam don kanu kanuru kajing phe jingmot
good performing well that's what I said in the family we always fight but there is just the way to solve the problem there will be a solution you know so always we solve the problem big family who doesn't fight yeah we fight family mein bhi hota hai so we solve the problem and we will continue to fight what is there it's a healthy practice to fight I really do not know. Let us see the reaction after this. Then only. I cannot suddenly say, oh, reshuffling ho gaya, everything will be all right. Yeh humko bolna nahi sakta. Yeh I will not be able to say. How can I say, na? I am not a champion or master on this to say. So, do jon aa gaya, do jon chala gaya, isliye everything thik thak hoga ki nahi, yeh hum nahi bolega.
Every department is an important department. As I have said, it's a prerogative of the Chief Minister. So whatever department is assigned to me, definitely I'll try to do the justice.
There is no dissidence, I don't feel it.
Of course there are issues, always we have to raise the issues. And we need to solve the issues, that's it. That I will say. When there is a problem, there is a issues, we have to raise the issues. And always there is a solution you have to solve with that.
It was a decision taken by the AICC in short. We should be like one post, one man, one post. So whoever holding the post of ministers, we must relinquish the post. So it was the discussion taken last time when they came to Shillong. So obviously we are also very busy with our own work being a minister. I think it is a good gesture. We should not hold this post only for the sake of holding the post. So we have to resign. So I think those who are free to work, they must hold this post. And now election is nearing. Election will be held by 2018. These dynamic people, those who are appointed in our places, now they have to really work hard and make sure by 2018, Congress party must come back to the power with their work, hard work. Always new department I have to study. It's a new department to me. Any department given to me, of course, it's an important department. I have to study thoroughly. So it's a challenging department to me. I have to do.
Shushu akabai day bar ka bhakam thamma jung mentri rangba ka jala Dr. Mukul Sangma. Watla nakalyang way niki mentri jung sarkar MUA2. Uba Preston Johnson belong Menteri Sarkar Bakmi Yaknat PHE Bat Katnat Autonomous District Council Affairs Luang Bakajing Bha Kam Thama Jung Menteri Rong Ba Kajala Kalong Ka Babyang Palat Bat Nakalyang Jung Ni Menteri Luang Ba Kamdon Kanu Kanu Kajing Phe Jing Mon Apo Ka Seng Congress Nalor Kani Uba Preston Johnson Kum Menteri Bade Khmi Yaknat District Council Affairs Luang Ba Nakalyang Jung Ocean Un Sakhot Da Kajelang Ban Song Ye Prakhat Na Ka Banta Ban Palong No Yak Election Steng Samoy Ban Jet Iki MDC Shaka Khasels Autonomous District Council Hakiti konsensi kibala hirsukina nakitu kibalong ru ki MLA hakju kapor.
Their resignation letter has been duly accepted.
Right.
Okay. Duly accepted. by the governor. And not only that, it has been also notified the vacancy. If these MLAs who happens to be an MDC and who resign also in view of that that amendment we pass in the assembly, even if I say as DC minister, you cannot, still they'll not listen to me. So I think the best answer on this is if they go to court, maybe nothing like it. Let the court again interpret and decide. See, the plan is what? Number one, we would like to complete the promises we made during election time, the manifesto. We would like to meet all this, manifesto made. That is one. And number two, we are preparing ourselves for the next election to come, which is not very far away. The new department that I've been assigned, it was not new to me. DCA, I've been with DCA department for quite a long time. And number two, PhD also, I was there for quite a long time. So it is not new.